Hey guys, what's going on? Eagle here. Back with LEGO Star Wars, the full Complete Saga. Back with... Oh, words. No, super gone, super gone. Back with... Oh, what is this? This is Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Oh yeah, flying battle over Coruscant. Always a funny thing. What am I even doing? Oh, inverted axis. Gotcha. That's some stupidness. The axes were inverted. There we go. Inverted the axes. Shout out to the Wilhelm scream. Didn't think that was a thing in LEGO Star Wars. Guess so. Consider this almost your mini kit guide. Say, after playing the Clone Wars, this is not very impressive at all. Right, now I'm missing is just that one that I missed at the very beginning before I knew what I was doing, so. small target. When did I die? What did I do? Well, that was fun. Get to some actual fighting. I guess it's I Am Jedi. Go. Yeah, Grievous. Well, there was a fight with Grievous. Forgot. Now, if this move is accurate, I would have R2 here helping me. But alas, it isn't. Thank you. requires what? R2, yeah, that's what. Ah, would you look at R2? I don't need him for this, though. I mean, there might be a mini kit in there or a red brick, so I can't really. Yeah, would you look at that? That's probably it.
Keep on moving.
Or R2 has to help us. Looks like an exit. That's a Jar Jar thing. Alright. Ah, oh, Zebra, I mean the Chancellor. She might exit out this way. let's get out of here. Yeah, true Jedi, woo. Mini kit. It looks beautiful. Let us know we have black teeth, and why do we look like the Mavengers as the monkeys? They look like monkeys. Bit of exploring. See, all it takes to fully explore an area of a game is just to open your eyes. See, there's two minikits in this level, in this area. That's weird. Mace Windu is the only black guy in the prequel trilogy. Is orange. It's a little weird. Must be racist or something. An orange guy. Alright, it's only 20 minutes in. I'll do another.
Utapau.
Okay. Oh, that was there to do things with. Gotcha. Wow, that was Utapau, really? I imagine it vividly more impressive than that. One more, why not?
before or after Order 66. This must be right after Order 66. So, yeah. Or not. Then it's just before 66. This is historically inaccurate because Yoda killed Commander Gree, not whoever is yellow. I hate Yoda. And this game is at least. Look how slow he walks. He might have been that slow in Hope and Empire. And even in Jedi. Well, he died in Jedi. He was a puppet in Phantom and Clone. But he was pretty active in Sith. He kicked ass in Sith. Impalements and all. It's a hat machine. Okie dokie, Yoda Chokey. still missing someone. He's not, he must be over here then. Yes, because I believe, well, I mean, they never really knew when they give the order to deactivate the battle droids. These vehicles aren't as developed as they are in the Clone Wars movie, Clone Wars game. I.e. they all suck. see what I need to do next. We'll probably use the Force to lift up those, It's a Easter egg for Empire. Everything's an Easter egg every nowadays, so. Fun fact, there's Easter eggs in Empire. Every MCU movie, Marvel Cinematic Universe movie. This is what I've read and it's what I've seen. I recently looked up. I recently watched all the MCU movies, starting with chronologically with Iron Man working up to Age of Ultron. Watch Civil War here shortly. Finally, it comes out because it's a good movie. And there is a scene in almost every one of those movies where someone gets an arm cut off, an arm or a hand cut off. Even in Deadpool, he cuts his own arm off. Spoilers. So it's just thought fun. Every Marvel franchise, modern Marvel franchise, has the Easter egg. Now, what am I doing? Am I going up this way? I'm not for sure. Where do I do plants again? It's not. I just go this way. Lovely. Now, one thing I know never happened is the clones never fought with the droids against us, the Jedi. At least, not that I know of. Even in a legends theory, but in Battlefront 2 there is a mission following episode or a mission following a few years after the Great Jedi Purge, where you fought, where you're the remaining 501st going up against your commissioned battle droids on Mustafar. So it's a thing. So yeah. Yes. Plants that, yep. Go figure, huh? The secret is in the plants. Button smashing and extreme yawning. Escape pod rumbling like a rocket. Alright, that's gonna do it for today. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Really like this round more content. I'll be continuing this in the next episode with probably the second half, if not the second third, of Revenge of the Sith. Remember, guys, leave a like. I'll see you all later. Have a great day, guys.